Hi, I'm Diane McGarry with Drake at Arts. We are so excited to be sharing our artists with you today. This afternoon, Nipmuc flute player Hawk Henrys will be playing for you, sharing music, stories, and humor to remind us of the gifts life has to offer. As Hawk says, to use the flute in my way of remembering our place as part of everything else in nature and honoring our common source of life while celebrating our individual and cultural differences. To me, the greatest gift of the flute is its power as a tool for prayer and healing that comes from remembering. Enjoy his performance. Here he is.